Let's see. I'm trying to.
first, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Oh, okay.
To the big piece that was on there.
Mm-hmm.
Are you cold?
No.
Are you hot?
No. Yes, sir. Yep. So I got the first piece of the puzzle, which is the skin. I didn't see that right away. I was trying to figure the painting, but I didn't look at the painting. Save it right here, because I can end the stream. So I got to the first piece, did some other exploring, get to do that. I'm gonna do it piece by piece, so I'm gonna, once I find a piece, I'll save and go from that point. This is a good hour, about 50 minutes of gameplay. I do thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you do enjoy. I'm gonna get back in the series as of Thursday, because tomorrow I have something special for y'all, because Ultimate Marvel 3 just came out for Xbox One and PS4. Well, sorry, I've been out for PS4, but Xbox One and PC. So I have the Xbox One version that's gonna be launching tomorrow. I'm gonna play some of that. Play the game so much. I have the game on 360, so much fun. That's gonna be so much fun to play. I do thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. See you.